In our first clip, Paradox Guardian shows us another use for his paracopter. In this clip, Administrative Stops 5 shows us how to deal with slippery mountains when it's raining. A Bad Chef's autonomous drone is the best I've seen by far. Not only does this explosive pogo stick look like a ton of fun, it's quicker than horseback travel and able to clear buildings and obstacles. This tank's fully functioning door will keep you protected from all angles.
To train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. Each Pokemon to understand the power that's inside. A heart so true, our courage will pull us through. You teach me, I'll teach you.
Artisan's big bald creation can take you anywhere. There's a reason the ancient Greeks used these devices to decimate their enemies. Thanks for sharing, Ragnarok MS. With a little work, this watercraft created by Suspicious Surprise could easily be the fastest mode of water transport. last vehicle was fast, but this next one is the fastest I've ever seen. Engineers and scientists have struggled to create a good bipedal mech for decades, making this creation all the more impressive. If you'd like to add the candle to your auto build, you'll find it at the Karatag Shrine just south of Gerudo Town.
On a tree.